Welcome back to the United Center as we prepare for the introduction of the starting lineups. Bulls fans, I'll tell you that we'll put up with it just this one time. If you at home would like to join in, there will be a terrific standing ovation. Feel free. Stand up at home and be part of this United Center crowd. Make a lot of noise and appreciate the fact that Michael Jordan put in a lot of great memories and a lot of great moments for the Chicago Bulls, and what a great teammate and player he was.
But first of all,
yes, sir.
Get your VCRs ready. Get a tape in there.
Quick.
Yeah. Hit play and record, because it should be a lot of fun here tonight.
Two teams are prepared to be introduced. Steve Scott, our PA announcer. Bulls fans, again, enjoy the evening.
Washington Wizards. The head coach of the Wizards is Doug Collins. Now the starting lineup. At forward, from North Carolina, 6'6", Jerry Stackhouse. A 6'11 forward from Duke, Christian Laettner. At center, from North Carolina, 7', Brendan Haywood. A 6'5 guard from St. Louis, Larry Hughes. From North Carolina, at guard, 6'6", Michael Jordan.
Thank you. It's truly been a pleasure. You guys have given me great pleasure to play here in the city of Chicago. My heart will always be here in Chicago. I love y'all. Still support the Chicago Bulls. Thank you for support over the years. I love y'all. Thank you very much.
Chicago Bulls that we've seen against the Wizards. They seem a little bit looser, and they seem a little bit different. More like they're ready to play. All right, let's take a look at the starting lineups. First of all, for Doug Collins' Washington Wizards. Stackhouse and Leitner are the forwards. Brendan Haywood is their center. Larry Hughes and Michael Jordan are their guards, and Doug Collins, the head coach of the Washington Wizards. Bulls head coach, his second year there. On the other side of the ledger for the Chicago Bulls, Doug still does some last minute conversation with his team. There's Rosen Marshall with Tyson Chandler in the middle. Trent Hassel and Jamal Crawford are the starters. Obviously, Jay Williams is on the injured list. So, until he comes back, Jamal is manning that spot. Bill Cartwright, head coach of the Bulls, talking with Tyson Chandler right now. 32 wins in his second year. You talked to head coach Cartwright before the game about what he does to motivate his players after witnessing all this that they just put on for Michael Jordan.
Well, I'm hoping we've been through this enough. And, you know, from our last game here, which was, we absolutely stunk, I thought that our game in Washington really showed us that we're you know, we could play against this team, we could beat this team when we're focused and we do the right thing. So I'm not anticipating the game that we had the last time here. I think our guys are going to play well.
There's MJ taking care of his powder. Usually would come by and see us.
Well, I like that. He put it right on the floor instead of in our face.
Exactly.
Well, I noticed you got a couple of three officials here tonight.
Did you see them?
Dick Bavetta, Ron Lesiak, but how about Michael's brother, Anthony Jordan, is here.
And there's our officials for the ball game. Dick Bavetta, Ronnie Lesiak, and Anthony Jordan. All right, play basketball. Tyson ready to jump center with Brendan Haywood. Tap controlled by the Bulls. Jamal Crawford will get it in the backcourt and bring it.